got to speak from your heart, and it gets harder every time. That's all I'm trying to say.
I love you so much, dude. You guys are so inspirational to me. You don't even know. You guys make my life better, dude.
I don't have a powerful voice 24/7. It doesn't work like that.
Y'all both going to jail if this nigga decided to press charges.
So I know what the fuck is going on. I'm not that nigga.
Well, he met MGK over the summer, promised him that he'd one day walk, and thanks to MGK's music, this weekend, he did.
Every day I wake up to the same shit, in the same house, with the same bricks, in the same clothes, with the same kicks, I might as well be in jail, caged in, stepping at the wall waiting for a change, but dad telling me I gotta get a job, could've paid a bill so the lights turned off, them Cleveland boys got it hard.
Special page that started out kind of like for like the really hardcore EST fans. They just do so much for us, and I wanted to do a little thing for them, so I just had to submit their numbers, and I'm just giving them all calls and just letting them know how much I appreciate them. I'm only on number 83 right now. I got 300 plus more to go.
What's up, is this Robin? This is Machine Gun Kelly.
And they mad that I made it out the city. What? But if you look up, still out in the city. Before everything, I had clout in the city. Yeah. Turned with the states and never bounced on the city. No. Shout out to everybody that's proud in the city. Hey. Everybody cheering in the crowd from the city. Hey. Everyone that never had doubts in the city. Cause they know I represent what we about in the city. Woo. And I'm still laced up. Tell the world ain't nothing's changed. Till it's $100 bills in my pockets and nothing's changed. If my team ain't with me, then I don't wanna stay. Tell them I'll go broke before I run out on my gang. EST over everything. 100,000 plus. Cold fan base, yeah, that is us. My song's tattooed on their body. Troubled you, we bad as fuck. And what? Nobody gave a shit for broken mirrors. So I care less about appearance, just as long as they can hear us. We're fearless, we're stupid, we're dealers, we're losers, we're killers. We're orphans, we're addicts, we're stealers, we're shooters, so kill us. We are what they say we are until conformity hits us. All those clouds come down and take them all with us. Please, God, lady. You can't see my tears in the...
Rappers okay. Ever pulled a bigger girl on stage, every fucking single show I've ever watched has never done that shit, and you did that for me, like, that is beyond fucking amazing.
All around the world it's just the same, you can't see my tears in the, no, so I let it rain.
These are kids who don't have it. I speak for the kids who don't have shit. I'm not asking you to hook on to my shit like this. You don't have to. I'm just asking you to find something in your life that makes you happy, whether it's my music, whether it's music, period. So you can judge me, you can take anything how you want, you can take my image and flip it and say I'm this, say I'm that. That's all I wanna do. And I did all that shit with this. A piece of paper and some words, man.
You gotta speak from your heart. And it gets harder every time. That's all I'm trying to say.
I love you so much, dude. You guys are so inspirational to me. You don't even know. You guys make my life better, dude.
I don't have a powerful voice 24/7. It doesn't work like that.
Y'all both going to jail if this nigga decided to press charges.
So I know what the fuck is going on. I'm not that nigga.
Well, he met MGK over the summer, promised him that he'd one day walk, and thanks to MGK's music this weekend.